others to take honors because freshman year is a key turning point in everyone's voice. An honors choir helps you navigate that time and emerge as a stronger vocalist. I've taken honors the past 2 years, and I'm so glad because I've seen so much vocal improvement and just in myself with this year of work, and I'm so excited to see what I can do with the rest of my high school career. Honors performance will be from the incredible middle school choir.
I saw. on the stage together, hasn't it? It's been 3 years for us here at Central. There's a lot of cameras out there, you guys. I don't know if you can see that. A lot. Smile for mom, good. Everybody got it? Go on. So I need to say a couple thank yous, and I want to give you a couple little spots in the lyrics, and then we'll be off, and we'll close out this event. I want to say thank you to you, parents and families, from Central and all the middle schools. You schlep your kids to all these activities, to lessons, to concerts, to all kinds of activities and performances. Thank you for doing that. I am a mother of twin 7-year-old girls that are musicians. My husband's a high school band director. So I'm now on the other side and seeing it from your perspective. And I love it, and I say humbly, thank you. Your support makes all the difference to them being up here and being proud of what they do as musicians and growing as not just musicians, but as people, because that's the business we're in here too, in our choir family. To the middle school directors, gosh, we couldn't do this without you. I consider you all friends. I love working with you. This has just been fantastic. So from my heart to yours, thank you very much for that. Thank you. To our accompanist, Kiana Oshika.
We all
five of our curricular choirs next Thursday the 27th, right here at 7 p.m. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Singers, thank you for spending the afternoon and coming on stage here. Middle schoolers, great performances from you tonight. Thank you. Everyone have a wonderful evening. Good night.